ladies and gentlemen, Ford Motor Company's President of the Americas, Mark Fields.
Well, good morning, everybody. I hope you had a good night. I'm really glad that you could join us as we begin another very exciting chapter of the Lincoln growth story. Today, we're revealing the Lincoln MKT, a concept that really marries the elegance of a grand touring car with modern crossover design. Now, this concept comes at a really good time for us because Lincoln was the fastest growing luxury brand, actually, of 2007. And our customers discovered quality and dealer service that ranked among the best in the industry. Now, the lineup that you see here, the MKS, the MKZ, and of course the MKX, really represent a blend of design, technology, performance, and value that all exude a quiet confidence. Now, going forward, an increasingly large part of the Lincoln strategy and story will also include EcoBoost, which is going to be introduced on our MKS next year. Now, as you've heard throughout the show, the EcoBoost family of engines uses turbocharging and direct injection to dramatically improve fuel economy by up to 20% and lower CO2 emissions by up to 15%, all at a much more affordable cost than hybrids or diesel engines. In the Lincoln MKT concept, which uses either E85 or premium unleaded, EcoBoost delivers a whopping 415 horsepower and 400 foot-pounds of torque. Now, that's an impressive 118 horsepower per liter. Now, a naturally aspirated V8 engine would have to displace 6 liters or more to deliver the same power. So premium performance, smarter, sustainable solutions, all delivered in a modern luxury utility concept. So let's take a look. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ford Motor Company's Executive Director of Design for the Americas, Peter Harbury.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Lincoln MKT concept. The T, as Mark said, stands for touring. Now, to me, the words Grand Tourer immediately conjure up images of a substantial and powerful vehicle for long journeys taken in great luxury and comfort. The Lincoln MKT's dual grille openings retain our familiar waterfall look, with a space in the center for the Lincoln star to shine prominently. Another signature Lincoln cue that we have embraced is a substantial C-pillar, which provides privacy for the rear seat passengers. But to me, the feature that gives the MKT so much presence is its body surfacing, particularly the two broad and powerful shoulders which sweep back and around the horizontal rear lamps. It's simultaneously elegant, refined, and athletic. And those are traits all future Lincolns will share. Finally, you'll notice an unconventional surprise. Our designers incorporated a bustle back into the concept. It's an elegant touch, but is quite practical too, helping provide the massive storage space crucial for any extended trip. Now, anyone who takes even a short trip will be enveloped in the most spacious and luxurious interior Lincoln has ever done. It's a four-seater as a concept, but in production, this package could easily accommodate 7 passengers. In creating the MKT, we looked around the world for luxury materials created with respect for the environment. In Nepal, we found stunning rugs woven from banana silk, a yarn derived from the plant's leaves and stalks. It contrasts beautifully with the pearl leather seats, which are upholstered in the same bridge-of-wear leather we're using in the Lincoln MKS sedan. Now, this Scottish company, as you may know, also provided leathers for the iconic Continental Mark II. But I assure you, their operations are thoroughly modern. In fact, they have reduced their carbon footprint by some 50% through conservation and reuse. And the principles of conservation and reuse also guided our choice of woods for the MKT. In this case, a reconstituted, deeply grained oak veneer. Next, a great deal of thought and care went into lighting this interior. Abundant natural light helps to bring out the richness and luster of the wood, leather, and silk. And for the instruments, the light appears to float from the center of each dial. The inspiration came from Swarovski crystals. However, instead of using leaded glass, we strategically positioned LEDs to create the same effect. And advancements in LED technology have also allowed us to take a completely different approach to the entertainment, climate, and navigation controls. And of course, sync. As you can see here, we're now able to project a 3D image onto a contoured surface for a look that is quite contemporary and also highly functional. And I'm certain that an iPhone user will feel quite at home driving this Lincoln. So there you have the MKT, a concept that captures the essence of an elegant grand touring automobile and shows how our new design language is providing a clear direction for Lincoln as we explore new segments. And now, back to Mark.
Thanks, Peter. Now, there's one more feature that we'd like to highlight today. Beneath the MKT's bronze metallic paint, you won't find steel, actually. It's a lightweight, the lightweight body panels of this vehicle are actually made from a new synthetic resin that's derived from 85% post-consumer waste. You know, items like plastic bottles, for example. Now, while this is only a technical approach to the Lincoln concept, you can see how we're looking to take new solutions and to take them in Lincoln to a higher level, both inside the vehicle, but also outside. So at this point, I'd like to invite Peter Horbury and Derek Kuzak to join me on the stage. And together, we invite you to join us to come on down and take a better look at the MKT concept. Thank you very much.